Again, as I said, my name is Andrei, he's my colleague Bogdan. Also in the back I have another colleague, Titi, he's the translator for the Spanish group. Okay.
Hi everybody.
So, as you know, we will have today a full day tour, yes?
Yes.
You can hear me all the way in the back, everything is good? Yeah? Okay. So, I know that we start early. And for the reason, as we will exit the city in about 10 minutes after we leave Bucharest, we will stop quickly to a gas station if somebody needs technical break or, I don't know, a coffee, a sandwich or something. Because as you know, it will be a full day tour.
Yesterday we are.
The other houses. The communists, when they find a good place or a good raw material, they decide to build a factory. He didn't have a royal castle, so he need to show off to his friends that he does a good job in Romania. All the money that he used for building in Germany, because most of his childhood he spent it over here, go directly to buy the tickets. Yeah. And if somebody is over 65, there is also a senior discount. Now, I will tell you another secret. Because you remember I told you with this, if you want to make photos inside, it started too late. As a gentleman over there next to the ATM, sells...
We take the general exhibit.
The airport on the right side in Herăstrău Park.
Welcome to Transylvania.
Mm. We are in another country.
Yeah.
In one day we stay in two countries.
Then we have Chuuk. Now is the Museum of Brașov. And the community used to meet over here. Basically, Brașov was a big fortified city. The wall is not existing anymore. Over time it collapsed during earthquake.
Brasov. Brasov. Yalla 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 yalla. Now we go to the Dracula castle.
Grand castle. Mm.
Fiesta?
How long will it take to get out of progress?
About 3 hours. You see, it's a house, yeah? Behind that house is a stone wall. And it continues the stone wall on the right side. So this is the old border, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
In front is Valachia, and from here on is Transylvania. And this is the ancient road.
Începând în ziua de 20 iulie 1941 la Bran, într-o chivasă de plăjile.
Okay.